to kind of create this atmosphere of a boutique hotel, it was really important that we created a piece that nobody really had seen before.
Since the project is at a large intersection and has a large public plaza, kind of combining the interior and exterior was a key design focus for us.
Boston is really known for their weeping willows in the Boston Public Gardens, and so that was really the inspiration for this piece.
Kind of blending that older, more utilitarian, rough aesthetic with the refinement of a small boutique hotel.
That, along with the shape and the size of the space that we were working with and some of the complicated geometry with the ceiling.
We have a double height space, trying to connect that visually from both the interior and the exterior. So I thought a large sculpture hanging down, drawing off the idea of a weeping willow tree, would help hold the space together.
We really wanted something that was reflective since it was going to be right in the window. And so we went through some different options for that metal and ended up with kind of a double-sided finish. One side is silver and the other side is a brushed brass.
It is a unique sculpture, but the way it twists and spins and catches the light and blends also kind of creates a unique one-off moment when you're there watching it.
Yellow Goat was perfect for kind of carrying out that vision for us to have a one-of-a-kind custom piece in the forefront of the facade. Everybody was great to work with, and we were just really happy with the results.